This is a video about the condition of the trees in Halifax and the chemtrailing geoengineering that's been going on in the sky and possibly the fallout for Fukushima. This is now at the very beginning of October, but it's still not fall yet. It's still been too warm. And this is a series of videos that I've done all summer long showing you how horrible the condition of the trees are. So I'm going to show you here. I'm going to zoom in. These are all brand new little trees that are just planted. And they didn't get a chance to grow. They all died because of the rain. So all these little trees are brand new. They're dead. But the wind is bad, so when I turn my camera around, you're not going to be able to hear what I'm saying probably. And I'm going to zoom in and I'm going to show you a whole section of this street where all the trees have died and they've been dying all summer long. And this is not, okay, fall. This is not the trees turning color. The trees are all dying. This is happening all over the world. Go online and start doing some research and go look in your city or in your town, in your neighborhood, and look at the condition of the trees. So here we go. I'm going to zoom in so you can see the condition of the trees. So I'm going to zoom in all the way down the street so you can see. Now with this wind, I have to turn my camera because you won't be able to hear me. And what I'm going to do in a second, I'm going to zoom in across this park. Again, I'm not going to talk to the camera because you're not going to hear me. But I'm going to show you that way on the other side of this park, I'm going to zoom into all those trees. You're going to see it's the same thing. They're all the trees are all dead and dying. People should be very concerned that this is happening all over the world. And it's, you know, and I'm positive this is happening. You see all my other videos at chemtrailsinourskies.wordpress.com or chemtrailsinourskies on Facebook. And you will see what's going on. So I'm going to go down the sidewalk a little further here and I'm going to show you up close on some of these leaves and what they look like. Because I try to keep my videos down below 10 minutes, otherwise my camera is going to start shutting off because it's producing very large files. So I'm going to do an example with this tree right here. Since it's up close, you'll see what I'm going to show you. If this was fall colors, the leaves would be one color. They wouldn't be all burnt around the edges. They wouldn't be green and yellow at the same time. So I'm going to zoom in so you can have a good look at what's going on. All the trees are dying everywhere and people aren't even noticing. I'm probably going to have to back up a bit so I can get this in focus. Okay. So have a look at this, okay? You're gonna see that if it was fall colors, the leaf would turn all one color. It wouldn't turn a different color along the edges. So have a look at the condition of these leaves. This is what's happening to all the trees everywhere. The leaves aren't really green, they're more like a yellowish color. They're all curling up, they're all dying, and there's leaves all over the ground. This is not fall colors. And any scientist or anybody who knows anything about fall colors knows that when the sap stops flowing in the trees, the leaves turn all one color at the same time. But what do you see here? You see damage from the rain. And this is what you see at a distance. So if you look around the city, start looking at the trees, you're going to notice that everything's dying. But we live in a world of people that see but can't see anything. Please wake up and pay attention to what's going on. Learn about chemtrails. Learn about the radiation fallout from Fukushima. Thank you for viewing.